Hi everyone, just wanted to do a quick demo of my line filing robot that uses a PID controller. To get this going, I just need to set the maximum light value and the minimum light value. And that's it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks.